I'm Brilliant. I'm the owner of Brilliant Massage and Skincare, and today I wanted to show you little clips of what cupping massages, cupping therapy, has been used for centuries in Asia and Eastern Europe. And I actually grew up also knowing what the cupping was, but in US it's a more recent, I think, that people started using it for benefits of pain release, tension, muscle relaxation. There's different thoughts on the cupping, how it works, but we look at it more from a sports massage angle, and that is actually, you know, it's proven that it really helps to release fascia and knots, and I've seen that in our clients and myself, and it helps to stimulate circulation and recovery. A lot of athletes love cupping. You know, one of them is like Michael Phelps. There's different types of cupping. There's fire, there's silicone, and there's air gun cups that kind of like you suck the air out. There's a little hole on the top and then it closes up. My favorite is the fire cupping because it slides really smoothly and nicely on the skin, where like silicone or plastic cups, they can be more scratchy, which can be good because if you want to work more like fascia, more superficial layers, that it gives that, you know, abrasion as well, kind of like Lushan. But if you want more relaxing, I would go with the fire cupping. Like, some people are intimidated about the fire, but there's nothing really to be afraid as long as it's done by a professional. So I highly recommend cupping therapy. Let me know if you have any questions, and I hope you enjoyed this video. It's really beneficial if you still have a disc a lot, if you're an athlete. It's gonna be a nice add-on to your massage therapy session. We usually don't do just standalone cupping like a thing because it doesn't take that long, depending how it's done, but usually like 10 minutes, you know, max. So that's why we recommend having like an hour session, and within that hour you'll have cupping done to even enhance your massage therapy experience. Like, physical therapists, chiropractors do that as well. So thank you for tuning in. You can follow me also on Instagram at @HELIUM, and here on YouTube. Please subscribe and let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you in the next video. And if you'd like to book a session and you're in Burlington or around, you can do so with us at Brilliant Massage and Skin.